The Fair Housing Act, or FHA for short, prohibits racial discrimination in housing. But proving discrimination can be difficult. A landlord might deny housing to a potential tenant for some other reason, or because there are no available units. In Asbury v. Brougham, the court explained the framework for determining whether a refusal to rent was racially discriminatory. Rosalyn Asbury, a black woman, went to Brougham Estates with her daughter looking for rental housing. She met with the manager, Wanda Chauvin, who informed her that there were no vacancies, but that Asbury could call back later to check availability. Chauvin refused to provide Asbury an application and stated that there was no waiting list. Chauvin suggested that Asbury look at Westminister Apartments, an apartment complex housing mostly black families. The next day, Asbury's sister-in-law, who is white, went to the Brougham Estates rental office and was told by Chauvin that housing was available. Asbury sued Brougham Estates, its owner, Leo Brougham, and Wanda Chauvin for housing discrimination in violation of the FHA. The jury awarded her compensatory damages of $7,500 against all defendants and punitive damages of $50,000 solely against Leo Brougham. Brougham appealed.